chain of reaction is a method that we use to solve mass balance with reactive process. We actually have three methods. We have molecular methods, atomic methods, and also extent of reaction. And normally extent of reaction, if you have complete information, will be the easiest way to be used to solve your question during exam or test. Okay, let's look. What is extent of reaction? Extent of reaction is given by this symbol. Okay, it is actually a measure of how far a reaction has proceeded from its initial state. Reactive process question can be solved easily if we can determine extent of reaction. Okay, extent of reaction is like this. Okay, the basic question for extent of reaction is
extent of reaction for this process, and
chemical reaction equation. Okay, so I'm going to proceed to part 6, where I'm going to show you some example, an example of how we use the extent of